Oi oi, my fellow darkies, and I'm back with another episode in this series. Currently doing a farming run. The reason why I'm collecting these cactus spines is because they help keep my yew trees alive. And I did a massive fail the other day. I thought I planted one of my willow trees, and I didn't. It was one of my yews, so you'll probably soon find out whether or not it stayed alive. I don't think it has. If it has, it'll be a Christmas miracle, and I will thank all of Darkscape for keeping it alive. But yeah, I'm just going to go and do a farming run because I really need to. Don't know who that is, but fair enough. I just need to get it up. That sounds so wrong. I need to get it up. But yeah, basically here are my stats. I've made a little bit of progress. I've hit the 1,200 margin. I hope to get that higher, basically. Yeah. I want to get 70 thieving to be able to do a certain quest called the Deadliest Catch, because you need 70 thieving, and I've got the rest. I've got fishing and I've got hunter, so I'll be able to do that a bit later. I might try and get a level a day and just do it sort of casually. You know what? I am going to plant one of these in Lumbridge. I'm sure I can do that now. I think you only need 10, so I can do one of them now. And then the rest will be willows. I need to buy more baskets of apples. This is my life. So yeah, I'm probably going to pause the video after I've planted this tree. As you'll see, I just want to show you like how much experience you get. It's pretty damn sweet. And I really wanted to try and get this level up, because I don't know if you remember, it's the road to the Gatherer's Cape, and farming is one of the gathering. Aww. Oh, that is a shame. Anyway, I need to get this up so I can try and hopefully get 99 in about 10 years' time. That's all I need to do. But yeah, as I said, these are my stats, and I don't know what I'm really focusing on. I don't know whether to get 99 fishing. I could get it within the week. I really need to start finding stars for mining, because I absolutely despise the skill. And I need to just basically train. I've been doing Big Chin Chomp every day, twice a day. I've made like a little list of dailies that I need to do. So I've done my cactus spine, that's every 25 minutes. I've already done my divine location, that was today, really early today, last night. Same with the aquarium, same with the wicked hood and the sand. As you can see, I could do two stars, so they're the shooting stars mini game, and I could do two evil trees. Haven't done any of them today. I don't really ever do any of them, but I should really begin to. I've put in telebank fish because I always forget about that. You know, with the fish flingers tackle box. Obviously, Big Chin Chomp is there. I think I've done my daily challenge. I've already done my daily challenge. It was construction. That's why construction is now at 70. It's getting up, it's getting really high. I'm pretty proud of that. But yeah, I want to make these videos quite quick, and if I make them quicker, like under 5 minutes, say, I'll make them more frequent. So hopefully I'll be able to bring out more content, and I might just do little mini sort of clips of, say, like, right, I'm off to go do a quest today, and I'll speed run that. I am so taking that bad boy racer. Please be something good. Even a willow. Willow for a willow. Curry plant, yeah, I can take that, I'll have some of that, thank you. I'll definitely put some of that and put it straight in my inventory. But yeah, what else am I going to say? I just want to get every skill a little bit higher. You know, I'll be doing the circus to get agility up, I'll be doing a circus to get thieving up as well. I'll be not training her blood whatsoever, fucking money wasting skill, but I need to get that up at some point. But like I said, main things are, keep going at the gatherer skill, so mining, fishing, woodcutting, hunter, farming, make sure I focus on them, and I should be good to go. And that is pretty much it. Quests have stayed the same, my combat stats have stayed the same. I might start doing some more quests to get prayer up, not because I want it up, but then I can just reset it and I've done all the quests related to that, and then that should be a good one, and that'll be great. And that's pretty much it. Like I said, I want these to be short and sweet and just more frequent. And I hope that you do enjoy them. It's not as quirky as my other ones, but you know, life does go on. But yeah, I'll probably have like a little mini clip of me speedrunning farming. So I'll see you all soon. Bye! Yeah. Yeah. Bye, baby. Thanks, fly, baby. Looking at
at the whip frame, it's a nice 80s. Used to throw it to me, like Tom Brady. With that long blonde hair, that's Marshall Brady. I'm on the botcha lady, Chelsea high handler. Got your legs racing hard on vacation. No exaggeration, said you amazing. Moving too fast, can't pace it.
Holy fucking shit, this has actually worked. Let's check the experience on this, because I know it's going to be insane. I really wish that I did Cabbage Face Punch now, because that would have doubled it, even though I do already have double experience. So let's check this out. Ha! 14k, fucking hell of a better. That is amazing shit. I imagine if I did do Cabbage Face Punch, that would have been 28k. Anyway, let's go back to the video and go back to running this farm run.